15 minutes the world came unraveled. That's how long it took her to get by.
In 2003, I guess it was, called Wondrous Love, and it was nominated for a Grammy, and then a couple years later, we were nominated for Bluegrass Album of the Year for our Marble Town